In the runner-up position is the origin of the famous poker adage, all you need is a chip and a chair. This iconic phrase owes its existence to Jack Strauss and his incredible comeback in the 1982 World Series of Poker main event. Strauss, seemingly on the verge of elimination, pushed all his chips into the center, unaware that he had one chip hiding under a napkin. The serendipitous discovery allowed him to stay in the game and ultimately triumph.